Okay, guys, to set your soft top to be manual, you gotta do one of two things. First things first is make sure the tray is down, okay? As you can see, if you lift it this way, the tray will go up. And if you do that, when the soft top goes down, it's not gonna be good for you, all right? So make sure that goes down. Secondly, there's a small little switch right here. As you can see, let me show you. There should be a small little, normally for when powered, it's this way. You see that little red thing? So what you need to do is you can pull this and turn it the other way. So that way, this should engage your soft top, okay? And then after that, the latch will still be automatic. And then you just drop it down and your soft top will go down, pull it up, and then connect the latch and it'll come right back in, okay?